Only on boobs. Man cans don't count.
Hey, mate.
Are you going for something to eat? Yep. Right up.
Yeah, the cams dude that's walking behind him, there he goes. Looked at the back of my car. That's from White Bay about 18 months ago.
Right.
And he goes, hope you didn't damage the tree just then. I said, oh, no, I think you got the wrong car. It's that little red one down there. Sorry, mate.
Yeah, everybody gets mixed up with my car and that car, because that's all they did last time.
Yeah, right, eh?
Cheers, mate. Thanks. Fuck, he's in. only person that wasn't slower on their last run on that stage was Tristan. So, there had been a light shower, but I didn't feel it any slipperier.
Yeah, yeah.
It felt faster.
Yeah.
But 20 seconds slower over 14 k's. And then he said everybody was around that.
I don't know what it is, we seem to go right at night.
Yeah, right. Because you can't see the trees and shit.
Well, I don't know, but we're like, one of the stages, we're 12 seconds behind, you know, best time for our class.
Yeah, yeah.
And all day we'd been fucking a minute behind.
Right.
So I was like, oh, that's good.
Yeah. Well, at Glastonbury 2, we thought we had 7th, which we did have 7th.
Yeah.
And then Jesse, the RX-7 disputed a penalty that he got.
No, right.
So they, he ended up getting...
He's in our class.
No, I'm talking outright.
Oh, yeah. It's insane. That's unfair. In an RX-7.
Yeah. Well, because we were servicing right near him, his mates were going, you knocked off by a fucking charade. Because we were trading times, and then coming into the last stage, I think we had like 3 seconds on him, and
he's buried the right foot.
Yeah, he got us by 6 seconds over.
And what was the penalty?
Oh, I'm not sure. I just guess the results of 7th and then dispute. On Facebook. Spread out, we got 50 minutes.
Oh, sweet. Turn that camera off, mate.
Oh, yeah.
I checked the battery just before, it still had 2 bars. So.